What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today we are going to go over how to install Hugo Static Site Generator for Linux. So let's get right into it. And the first command within terminal, I am going to type in sudo su, hit enter. I'm going to provide my password because I want to log in as root. And the first command is to install Hugo. We're going to hit enter. It's going to start installing. And once it's done, you're done. That's it. Now, the next command we need to do is create a site. So the following command will create our first site. And I am actually calling it btnhd-demo. I'm going to hit enter. That's it. That's our first site. So I'm actually going to go inside the website folder with the following command, hit enter. Then I'm going to run the following command to list a directory. And these are the files and folders that you will get automatically when you create your first site. So technically, you actually created your first website using Hugo. But if you want to customize it in the way that it looks a lot cleaner, more professional, we need to download a theme. So to do that, we need to go to this particular website and we are going to locate one. It doesn't matter. For this example, I am going to download Compose and I am going to click on home page, which will take me here to the GitHub. So we need to make a copy of the GitHub address. So I'm actually going to highlight it, right click on it, and then click on copy. Then go back inside your terminal and we need to run the following command inside our web folder. Hit enter. Now, if you hit enter, you get this. That means you don't have that utility installed. So we need to install it with the following command. Hit enter. We are going to enter Y for yes and then hit enter here and you're done. Go back again, run this following command, hit enter, and you should get this. Awesome. From here, we are going to change our directory to go to themes. And hit enter. And then we are going to actually run the following command to clone that particular theme to this folder and hit enter. Awesome. Now we are going to run the following command to list the directory. And as you can see, we have our compose folder in there. Now the next command, I am actually going to change the directory to go inside compose, which is our new theme. And I'm going to do a list directory. And this is everything that's inside the compose folder. Now the following command, I'm going to copy everything inside the example site and then move it over to the main root of the website. I'm going to hit enter there. Once I do that, it is time for us to start the server. So I'm going to run the command of Hugo server with a parameter of capital D, hit enter. From here, it actually gives you your website address and it is localhost colon 1313. So we are actually going to open up Firefox and we are going to type in that address, hit enter. Now, if you want to make any modifications, we actually need to go inside this particular config file. If you hit enter, it opens up and this is where you could do all the magic. You're able to change the color, the icons and all that stuff. Now, for this video, I'm only going to change the base URL and the title. And this is what I gave it. And we are going to save it. And then you're able to go back inside the site, refresh it, and as you can see that the title is changed to btnhd and whatever name you provided. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.